Coastal Karnataka, on the southwest coast of India, for generations has nurtured icons within hospitality and industries. Kundapura, a small town within this region, where Kunda means pillar and Pura means town, is home to Gurukula Public School. Gurukula School is spread over 40 acres with 70% green cover and has made sustained efforts across solar energy, waste management, water harvesting, organic plantations, 400 types of medicinal plants, a bird sanctuary and butterfly gardens. Gurukula is a CBSE school with classes across Montessori, high school and UG school, including separate hostel facility to accommodate boys and girls. With a focus on all-round development of students from academics, equal importance is also given to activities like dance, skating, basketball. Gurukula focuses on a 360-degree holistic learning with efforts extending towards students, teachers, and even parents. Gurukula Public School, nurturing global leaders for a new world.
Hello, my dear children. Hope you are fine and safe at your home. Right? Yes. Today we will learn the letter, new letter, which letter? E. Yes. Before start the class, we will sing one song, children. In previous class, I taught you one rhymes about what? Alphabets, right? That we will, again we will tell that song, children. Shall we start? Which song, children? Do you know? Do you remember that? Which song? Yes, correct. Shall we sing, children? A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Yes. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. U, V, W, X, Y, Z. U, V, W, X, Y, Z. X, Y, Z. Butter on your bread. X, Y, Z. Butter on your bread. If you don't like it, go to bed. If you don't like it, go to bed. Next Monday morning, come to me. Next Monday morning, come to me. And I will teach you A, B, C. And I will teach you A, B, C. Thank you, children. Do you enjoy this song, children? Yes. Shall we start the class? Today we will learn the letter E. Right? Before start the class, once again we will repeat the letters, children. Which letter will come first, children? A. Small letter? A. Yes. Next? Which letter? Second letter? Yes. B. B. Yes. Next? C. Yes. Next? D. Sorry. Sorry. Next, D. D. A, B, C. CD. Today's letter is A, B, C, D. After which letter? Which letter this is? Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. E. Which letter? E. Which letter? Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. Which letter is this, children? E. Yes, E. And small letter. And small letter is, how to write the small letter? Then see here. Yes, this is capital letter E. This is capital letter E. See here, standing line. First you should draw standing line, standing, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line, right? Then small letter E, capital letter E, small letter E. E for, what is E for? What is this? E for elephant. Then E for elephant means the sound A. A. You should tell A. E for elephant. A. A. Elephant. Tell me, children. Repeat. A. A. Elephant. E for elephant. E for elephant. Then E for. E for what, children? E for what is this? What is this? You can see from our eyes. Yes, now what is this? This is eyes. Show me your eyes. Show you me your eyes. Yes. Eyes. E for eyes. E for elephant. Then E for ears. What is this? E for elbow. Then E for what? E for what is this? What is this? Under. What is this? Egg. Egg. What is this? Motte. E for egg. Egg. E for egg. 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 You should ask your mommy, give me one egg. Yes, na? Motte. Egg. Egg. E for egg. E for elephant. E for next one. Engine. Engine. How to? How? Engine. Ah, yes. Engine. E for engine. Next. E for eagle. Eagle, eagle, you know, no? Which word? Eagle means haddu. Yes, giduga. Giduga. Eagle. Eagle. Next, emu. E for emu. Emu means bird. Emu bird. Okay. E for elephant. E for elephant. E for egg. E for engine. E for eyes. Show me your eyes. Eyes. E for ears. E for elbow. E for eagle. Eagle means bird. Eagle bird. E for emu. Emu bird. Understood? Okay. Now I will show you how to write the letter E. Right? How to write the letter E? See here. First, standing line. You should use only three lines, children. First, you should draw the line, standing line. Then, see here, sleeping line, sleeping line, right? Standing lion, sleeping lion, sleeping lion, sleeping lion. How to write the letter E? See, you should use only these two lines, middle. See, small letter E. See here. Like this, you should write the letter E. E. Got it? Capital letter E, small letter E, right? Okay. Practice these letters, children. I hope you all understood this class. Bye, children.